Hey, you all, welcome to My Creed Outdoors. Thanks for watching. And this evening, I'm out here trying to find me another squirrel. I'm sitting in the same spot. When I first come up here, I saw one, and it started barking at me. So I've got this squirrel collar right here. I don't know if you've all seen any of these things or not, but they're really a nice little squawker. And I'm just sitting here and see if we can actually get us a squirrel to answer this thing. And what it does, it just calms them down. I don't know what I'm saying to a squirrel, because I don't know how to talk to a new squirrel. But anyway, let's sit here for a while and see if we can kill us a squirrel for some other caller. I showed you this particular call right here the other day, this hoot owl call. But in this video, I'm going to show you another call that sounds a whole lot more like a squirrel. Now, of course, I've got the squirrel collar right here, and you all know what a squirrel sounds like when it's barking at you. But a squirrel goes like this. Got that little joker. Let's go up there and pick him up, see what he looks like. Oops-a-daisy. All right, you all. There he is. Now, you all, my buddy Smokey asked me the other day what a model gun this Marlin is. This is a Model 60. It's the one that's got the fancy checkering on the end of the stock. Now, they made two of these guns, I think. Well, they made more than two, but they made one that had a squirrel on the stock as well. Right down here, this one's just got the leaf pattern on it, but the other model has got a squirrel on it. So a fancier model gun. Really an excellent squirrel getting, really a nice little gun. Anyway, I ain't seen no more squirrels, and it's getting really close on in, so I might just go ahead and ease on down the holler there, and if I see anything else, I'll holler at you guys. Anyway, you all, that's the way that you can get yourself a squirrel for supper and use a call to do it. Go ahead and peel him open here. But I do want to give a shout out right here before I cut this video off, you all, to Southern Mud Pottery. Southern Mud Pottery is a up and coming little channel there. And it is the wife of Justin Do-It-Yourself Peden Outdoors. And that's his wife. And I'm sure that you will enjoy her channel. Once you see her cooking food, you're going to go straight to the refrigerator and get yourself something to eat. Because you can smell the food cooking. I like her channel. She's a nice little Christian lady. And I'll put a block up there at the end of this video that you can go on there and check her channel out. Please go on there, check it out, and subscribe, and tell her that I sent you along, okay? That's Southern Mud Pottery. Anyway, that's all there is to it, you all. Until next time, God bless you and thank you for watching My Creed Outdoors. Have a wonderful day. Hey, you all. I meant to say Southern Mud Pottery on the Homestead. Southern Mud Pottery on the Homestead. Please check it out.